In terms of definition, there's actually not much of a difference between joy and pleasure. Pleasure, a feeling of happy satisfaction and enjoyment, and joy being a feeling of great pleasure and happiness. But there is a big difference in the English language on how both of them are used. Pleasure is better defined as a short-term gratification, while joy is a more longer term of gratification, something that kind of always sticks with you. Now, back in the day, I used to always say that you didn't need pleasure in your life back when I was quitting masturbating. Which is true in the terms of how the word is used. Examples of this kind of pleasure could be sex, eating junk food, and being lazy clicking through YouTube shorts. Pleasure and joy is kind of like saying it's always pee-pee time when it's poo-poo time, but not always poo-poo time when it's pee-pee time. Pleasurable acts are rarely followed by joy. Meanwhile, joyous acts always have a little bit of pleasure in them when you experience them. What I've described joy as is going outside and basking in the sun. You'll feel good with the short-term pleasure, the heat, the serotonin going through your brain, but also the long-term benefits of soaking up vitamin D and being closer to the earth. These joyous times are often looked back fondly on. Meanwhile, pleasurable acts, not so much. I mean, sure, yeah, I mean, I have good times looking back at eating the absolute worst cereal on earth. It's 60 grams of sugar per cup. I have some good memories of that, but that's only because this like survival instinct thing of just wanting to shove high density energy foods in your body. But pleasurable acts are more of you enjoy it while it's happening and then immediately feel awful afterwards. For instance, if I took that bowl of cereal that I think of all the time that I used to eat when I was a kid, I would feel absolutely awful after eating it. I think in life, rather than chasing a constant state of happiness or pleasure, we should chase joy. Joy sticks with you. It benefits you in the now and it benefits you in the future. Joy causes pleasure and happiness, but doesn't have the correlated negative effects of chasing happiness and pleasure specifically. When you chase joy, you become much healthier physically and mentally, and you also change the environment around you. And I know there was a lot of generalizations in this video. Things aren't as always cut and dry as it seems, but I'm just giving you my perspective on the situation. Joy is awesome and life is awesome. I think we should experience all the feelings there are. Thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.